have, you got to go.
Martin, don't do it.
No. What? No. Lord, I'm sorry, but your boy's out of line.
Baby, don't. No, okay?
Rev, can I speak to you for a minute? Cool. Now, Rev, usually when I throw a man out of my house, I tell him, get to stepping. Mm. But you're a Rev. I don't disrespect y'all. So please, let me say a prayer. All right. Please help the Rev to get home safe. And do not let the doorknob hit him when you showing us flip.